Hi, this is Chef Ananya Banerjee, and today we are traveling to south of India. The most popular breakfast dish these days are Idli Sambhar, Dosa Sambhar. Sambhar is a much loved delicacy which can go with a lot of Indian food. For making sambar, I'm using the extra light olive oil from Del Monte. This is perfect for Indian cooking as it can take up a lot of heat and the quality of the oil do not deteriorate. So first thing first, for sambar, I'm going to boil tuvar dal or arhar dal in a pressure cooker using a teaspoon of Del Monte extra light olive oil, some salt and some turmeric powder. Add some water. अभी कुकर करती हूँ बंद और चार पांच विसल तक ये दाल को properly cook कर लेती हूँ. After five whistles, the dal is completely boiled. इसको सिर्फ ये blend कर देते हैं so that it is a homogeneous mixture. Yeah, dal is well mixed now. I'm going to add some vegetables. Eggplants, this is very important, drumsticks. Iska flavor bahut acha hota hai sambar mein, it's a must. Some carrots also, few beans also. Another very important ingredient is sambar onions. These are like shallots. These add so much flavor to the sambar. In this, another very important ingredient is sambar powder. Some jaggery or gud. This is also optional, but this adds a beautiful balance to the sambar. Some tamarind water, very important because khatas isi se aata hai. Then kari patta for flavoring. Last but not the least, some chopped tomatoes. Add some water and pressure cook this for one more whistle. In the meantime, let's heat up the idli steamer with water and let this steam happen. In the meantime, I'm going to grease the idli mold. I'm using extra light olive oil from Del Monte. Take idli batter. You can use ready-made batters or the recipe if you want, it'll be in the description below. Very easy to make. Soak 1 cup of rice, 1/2 cup of dal overnight. Then grind it into a fine paste. Ferment it for at least 6 hours. You will get batters like this. My steamer is absolutely ready. It's steaming. This one whistle has come. I'm going to switch this off and let it cool down. Now back to the idlis. Nice. So let this steam for 7 to 8 minutes. Now I think the dal has cooled down. Let me bring it here. These look done. Absolutely. Isko band karke rakhte hain and sambar ko finish karte hain. For the tadka of the sambar, I'm using extra light olive oil from Del Monte. This oil is perfect for Indian cooking because it is so heat resistant. Oil is nice and hot. Pehle jayega mustard seeds, thoda urad dal, some red chili, some green chilies, some curry patta. Flavor is so good. Nice. Some hing, and I will add the boiled dal. Let me place the sambar. My homestyle sambar is absolutely ready. Abhi isko serve karte hai thoda idli ke saath, garma garam idli and some molgapodi ke saath. Ye lo, absolutely ready for you. Homestyle sambar with idli. I used Del Monte extra light olive oil for making this homestyle sambar, for greasing the idli mold and make the idlis, and the molgapodi has a good drizzle of extra light olive oil from Del Monte.